back into it. In action.
Oh, there you are, Mr. Rinty. Dr. Blackwell is waiting for you in the...
It's highly possible there are more. Indian legends are rife with creatures like the Piazza.
To be honest, I'm skeptical.
Anybody ever heard of a colossal monster with a forest growing on its back? Because I got some samples.
Mine.
That's a Mikanak. In Huron Indian folklore, it's some kind of minor deity.
It was covered head to toe in those
Pay
damn
no attention. Leaves.
That means we found yet another blood factory set up by Dabano and Felicity.
Eating bananas.
That would explain why they attacked Baxter. They were protecting their source, the ancient blood they used to transform their familiars.
Bad news is this Mikanak thing was supplying their war for quite some time now, allowing those foul bloods to spread all over the country. The good news is, they won't do it anymore.
Mr. Rentigan, it's about your father. Hurry!
Father?
Mr. Jesse! Help!
Don't tell me he's turning. Up.
Step aside.
Saw it off, yeah.
Even if he doesn't kill us in our sleep, that link in his head will lead the ticks right to us.
Then let them come. Killing ticks is what the Rentier Institute does.
You listen to yourself? This isn't about your birthright. This is what happens when we run a government agency like a goddamn monarchy. All our protocols go out the window as soon as Daddy Dearest.
Keep talking to me about the rules, you bureaucratic shrew.
Please, we're all on the same team, remember?
Only when it suits him. How about finally telling me where Edgar went?
He's in Moripaw. Searching for the plant to make the regen compound.
The regen compound? Now you're wasting what little resources we have left chasing a fairy tale?
Listen, Mr. Gravener's an experienced agent. If he didn't have faith in his mission, he wouldn't bother. We are at war, Doctor. Who else is worth saving if not the leader of the Institute? And in the long run, it could help everybody if the thing by some miracle actually works.
You have until tomorrow morning. In the meantime, your father will be restrained and placed under round-the-clock supervision.
Fine. I'm gonna get Edgar's ass out of those swamps. And if I get back with that plant and I still see that shotgun in your hand, you better damn well prove you know how to use it.
Is hat.
picked a strange time to assert yourself, Virgil. Why'd you back Jesse's quest for this ridiculous compound?
Just because the scientists at the manor didn't find anything doesn't mean there isn't something there. I mean, did they ever let you take a look?
No.
We have a habit at Calico of making the impossible happen, Doctor.
Hold on, man. I think somebody knocking. Hold on, y'all. Who knows?
Jesse's gauntlet made it better even.
Oh, I heard some.
The best lead we have with those leeches. If anyone can make that compound work, it's you.
All right. Last time we were fighting that slug monster, almost got the best of me. Better headset. Right now, we just gotta make do with what we got. Here we go.
Those are Edgar's. Must have found that planet here. The trail leads this way. Christ, wish I had a map of this place.
Don't we all? My goodness. Gotta get back into this. Let's go. Get blessed. Talent, fatal flaw. That is a sight to see. Like the stage design. Battery full. All right. Let's see what's over here.
On the money.
He's not gonna need it anymore. I don't wanna live the battery.
I'll need that. Something broke the boat, but it looks like you managed to escape. Must have been in a hurry if he dropped his damn crossbow. I'm sure Edgar wouldn't mind if I took advantage of this little beauty.
Oh yeah. So you gotta switch between the two, okay? Alright. See what this crossbow's about. Separates the crossbow from the rifle in terms of, I mean, obviously one's an arrow, one's a bullet, but just need to know the perks. Hold up. Alright. Use cross, advantage, you know, both single shots and continuous fire. Also, you got a rapid shot. Okay. I mean, that does too, but we got some change on it, so might as well use some of it. Already got that across the board. Which one's the cheapest one? Yeah. Might as well finish out the revolver. Yeah, finish it out. Get those electrical shots. Revolver is done. Get one of these. So I can get the Icarus with the energy pickup. Hitting a weak point chance of dropping health. A dog now with the gat. I'm gonna have to roll with that. Anything that expands my defense and my mobility, I'm all for it. Alright. Stick with the rifle for now. The moon.
Here except those freaks. Hot.
Here we go. Burn! I hear voices in my head. So yeah. And it doesn't cost battery power either to do this. This is crazy.
Gimme.
It's like every time they give you those battery containers, it's like I never need them.
I need
to extend that battery. That's why. Webbing. Lots and lots of webbing.
Blood everywhere in one big ass spider web.
I hate spiders.
Scorched.
My gosh. Something look like a divorce stage for Mortal Kombat or something. And they said there was like a setting where you can turn like this off just in case you have like arachnophobia or something like that. I think they said something like that, you have a setting to turn it off. I can see what they mean now. This is over the top.
taking it. Twisted and covered with thorns. It grows only in the marshlands. They're teeth marks. Oh, it's sucked dry. Why? Some desperate soul looking for a cure? It's of no use to me now.
Orchids.
That eight-legged freak was hunting him down. Guess this is that giant arachnid's lair. He's not wrapped up like a mummy in a web. Guess he got away.
Of course. Oh, crap. Lucky I'm glad I got this this evade. Bless. Fire! Go.
Hell yeah.
Gosh, this is fast. Get blessed.
Ah, damn it.
Thank you. Time to go.
Damn.
I just hit a huge headlock slam on him. My gosh. Activate another one. Four. We got a new one. More efficient power modules, crippling rod. Last longer. Cool. Extended mag clip holds additional two bolts. Cool. Could jump on that. Everything else is expensive right now, so I might as well just get the cheap stuff. Just go down the line. Could get that. Splash. Give me more reason to use it. I really don't use the battery power moves. Give me more reason to use it.
More money.
All right, let's stick to the facts. Bloom Research Vampiric Legends. A lot of myths and hoo-ha about some sort of plan. One that could allegedly reverse the process of the change. It's considered an affront to the purity of the royal blood.
Ominous. But can it work? From a biological point of view?
Now and then, some of those legends contain a grain of truth. An endemic species like this may have peculiar properties. If researched properly, some cell mutations, I don't know.
Imagine how many people we could save if you made it work.
Look, I'm not a miracle worker, Virgil, but I'll give it my best shot.
Investigate swamps. Not these guys again. Dag nabbit. You like that? Great. Less. Sit down.
both used to be thick as thieves.
Run it.
Oh, didn't expect that in this damn jungle.
Damn it. Hopefully I can go back. I didn't want to trigger something. You're probably gonna say, well, I gotta find another way.
Did you break this damn bridge, Edgar? Ah, now I need to find another way.
Yeah, exactly. Always two steps ahead sometimes. Well, is it always or sometimes, dummy?
Oh, that doesn't look healthy. Better run quick before it sinks. Taking it. I'm almost there.
So I gotta do it myself, okay. Thought it was an automatic thing. So why is this here? Oh, that's why. superb. Wait a minute. In the case of a good place to create a zip line with you.
Halo!
What was that? Is it creative with the zip line? I gotta find the rope first. Which way do I go?
Scorched.
Overshield.
Feels good.
Over health, whatever they call it in this game. We go. Enemy is afoot. We must engage.
More footprints. They lead to that church over there.
What's going on, fellas? You knew I could do this, did you? That was just you and me. Burrow back there. I am hurting. I didn't get the weak point though, seriously? That is absolute horseradish. Really? Come on now. This man, Bo Burrows. Time to go. Alright, Mr. Bros, it's just me and you. Gotta stop speaking too soon. Mangoes there. Less. Ouch.
God damn it, that hurt.
Bad nabbit. Alright, dude, time for you to go. Had enough. Then you go somewhere too. That could have all been avoided. But no, y'all wanted a fight. perk.
I'll take that. Did he suddenly get some religion?
Not liking the look of this.
Doesn't look inviting, but let's say I trust you, Edgar.
Hopefully he's still in one piece of when or if we find him. Shimmy, 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 oh, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, oh.
Edgar, I'm starting to doubt your navigational abilities. Money?
Me both, sir.
Okay. Looks like there's only one way out of here. The water level's going down.
Anyone there? Edgar? Jesse, open the gate. I'm stuck in here. Find a way. Move those damn blocks. Whatever you gotta do.
How do we get down? Oh. Move them where, I might add. I don't know what I'm doing. Is this correct or we're just plain stupid? can't move it. So we can only go front to back with it. I guess I don't know if this is right. I've never really been big on puzzles in video games. Never really have been. What do you call this? I guess I know I gotta line them up straight across, but and then they had that chest over there. And that one damn spot. This has gotta go somewhere. Like you can't stop it when you want to. Hey. Really? I'm getting that chest cut. I don't know how, but I'm going to. I guess the small ones were just in the way, just to be in the way. I do not wish to proceed. Maybe those small ones are. Can't move it any further. And I can't move it any other way except forward. Why? And then went all the way over here. It sucks. I might just have to come back to it because I don't want to waste too much time on that. Sons of bitch. Like just like you can't jump over that, seriously. It's like I gotta move it over there. It's like you gotta manipulate these big ones, you gotta move it over there. Then you move it back, or at least that's what it seems like, what they want you to do. Because this sucks. That's what it's looking like, man. Yeah, I'm not gonna worry about it for now. Too much time on it. Too far.
Should work now.
Let's get up out of here. Stupid puzzles. I'm waiting for the giant flying creature to show up. There it is. Well, this is gonna be annoying.
Oh, that was painful.
My gosh. They got shields on them. Do I gotta destroy those little orb things? Man? They're still not vulnerable. This is gonna be a annoying cycle. This is gonna be so annoying. You can't take the minions out unless you take these orbs out. So this is gonna be an obstacle course. Can't get one of those weak point moments until you take all of them down. Sucks. Why is it moving like? It's just a waste of fire. Not doing anything. Stupid orbiters. And they give you a choice to either fight the minion or get some health back.
Let me enlighten you, folks.
That's all right, we're getting there though.
Yeah.
in order to get supercharged mode, I gotta take, get this shield off him. Okay, I'm beating up nothing. That was annoying. That was extremely annoying. Just one of those obstacle fights.
Thanks for the hand, but I had it under control.
Can tell.
I found the plan. The locals call it La Orquídea de la Vida or something boring like that. Get this back to Calico, squeeze it out, and maybe we have ourselves a way to turn this around.
I'm sorry I got you into this.
Getting your ass out of the fire has kind of become a habit.
Edgar, you can't keep doing this forever.
When those ticks attack the manor, what did your father do? Run? Nah. He kept on squeezing the trigger. That's what he did. People like us don't retire, Jesse. Even if you're lucky enough to live long enough, you'll soon realize there's nothing waiting for you. There is no normal for people like me or your father. And I was naive to think there might be some normal for you. Anyway, now that just about everyone else in the Institute is dead, I figure you and your daddy are gonna need all the help you can get to build things back up again.
Well, first you give me those pretty flowers, then you get all emotional on me. Edgar, you ain't gonna try to kiss me now, are you?
You little shit.
Milia.
God damn it. Harrow's here.
You backstabbing witch! You ratted us out!
Dr. Blackwell. I know we've had our differences, but this...
For your information, I had nothing to do with Mr. Harrow's sudden appearance on our doorstep. But thank you for confirming how little faith you have in me. Now, I don't presume to know how things work for you, gentlemen. But I can assure you that Calico wasn't built on broken words and betrayed confidences. Women in my position don't have that privilege. Now, I assume you have the plant?
We do.
Good. And there are clean syringes and alcohol swabs in the lab.
5 minutes is all we need.
Stupid copyright. Gotta run out of there because of that damn keyboard.
Mr. Gravener's looking for you, sir. He's in the basement with your father.
I'm taking it.
Mr. Jesse, good to see you back. Is Agent Gravener okay?
Grouchy as always.
What a relief. You were gone so long. Now all I have to worry about is Reyes. He's off on a solo mission for Harrow. But if you made it back from Maurepas in one piece, I'm hopeful he's fine as well.
Alright. What we got in the bank? Broke. Perks that we can work on. Nope. See these up the top. Up the stairs, stupid.
I assure you, Mr. Assistant Secretary, we came to you as soon as we knew.
Like I don't have enough going on already. Where is he anyway?
sure a cutscene would trigger as soon as I reach the destination. Go downstairs for a second.
Come on, William. I've seen you survive worse. You can beat this.
I just made the electric chair. Restrain him somehow.
Someone's squeezing my brain. There's some thoughts in here that aren't mine. Oh, I see her, Jesse. Oh, no. You must stop her before... Wait. I see a sign. Dickinson. She's in Dickinson.
I need to get to Dickinson. Tough old bastard, he's turning it around on her.
It's gonna be a hard sell to Harold.
Gotta try. You keep an eye on him. And keep your hands off that switch.
Crazy, man.
Sir, Mr. Harrow is waiting in the briefing room. He's... Well, he's being himself, if you know what I mean.
Yes, I do.
What's that swampy stench?
Oh, sir! Back from the mission, I see.
Grant of Land.
If you found that plant, then that myth isn't a myth. Which means maybe there's a way to stop the change. If that's true, well, perhaps we can get rid of the ticks once and for all without bloodshed, death, and destruction. How magnificent.
Just have to wait and find out. I talk to Horos. Volatile ass.
Assistant Secretary Harrow, sir.
Agent Rentier. And Dr. Blackwell brought me up to speed on your father.
Sir, we...
I know. It couldn't have been easy. His shadow will loom large over us all. Please accept my condolences on behalf of a grieving nation. Try not to wallow in grief. It only leads to blunder. And this country desperately needs success.
Aside from the news of your father's tragedy...
Surprised he's not yelling at us.
I've also briefed the Assistant Secretary on the successful destruction of Felicity's leech factory in McCallum Sawmill.
That and a penny will buy me a cup of warm piss, Doctor!
No, that was short-lived.
While that crazy sea beast and her army of freaks are on the loose. And do you have any idea where she is? No.
Actually, I do, sir. We have intel that she's currently in Dickinson.
What intel?
Can't say, but it's 100% solid.
Great. You can head for Dickinson after you get back from Kingston.
Kingston?
There's a case containing some very sensitive information there that I need picked up.
But sir, the Dickinson lead. There's at least 3 interstate railroads there. It might be a part of Felicity's transport.
Very well. You there. What's your name?
Only? Virgil Only?
Do you know your way to Kingston, Only Virgil?
With all due respect, Mr. Assistant Secretary, Virgil is our top engineer. He is not fit for field action.
I don't give a watery shit about his curriculum. I'm funding this circus of yours, and I want those papers back now.
I'll get them for you. What do I need to know?
Horror swear,
we recently got our hands on a partial list of companies tied to the Andalusia Financial Services Group, like McCallum's Mill and the Kingston Oil Fields.
Debano.
Debano, indeed. He and his maniacal brat are up to their assholes in illegal acquisitions, and the government intends to seize their not insubstantial portfolio.
Sounds like you need a lawyer, not a vampire hunter.
Tried that already. I even sent in the blasted National Guard to secure the papers. But the place was guarded. That's where you come in.
So what exactly am I looking for?
Based on the final telegram from my forensic accountant, Andalusia's portfolio of holdings is stashed in a briefcase, presumably still at the Kingston Oil Fields Bureau on the far side of the lake.
I still don't get why it's more urgent than looking for Felicity and Dickinson.
Wars cost money, Rentier. And unless you've forgotten the incident at your former headquarters, we are at war. This could very well turn the tides in our favor.
Oi.
Let's get this over with.
Where's Quail Man when you need him?
You alright, folks? I need to find the office.
You crazy? The whole area's been totally overrun by bloodthirsty freaks.
The National Guard's fighting back, but there's too many of those monsters.
If they don't get some help soon, we're all goddamn doomed.
Don't worry, I got y'all covered. Well, Jesse's got you covered.
Whoa.
Bloodthirsty freaks. Taking in the scenery a bit. I do that sometimes. Take the bow out.
Instructions, I have assessed the value of these assets, and I can assure you that the Kingston oil fields are still pumping and extremely profitable. If properly managed, they can bring in hundreds of thousands, if not millions of dollars per year.
Yeah, man. Fracking. Drill, drill, drill. The liquid gold. That other one, but don't matter. Go for it. Here you go. Loot. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Fuck! fire. You didn't like that, did you? Industrial Revolution. Truly a remarkable turning point in our country.
I'll take that. More money.
Can you help us out?
The National Guard flooded the fields, but my friends are stuck on the other side.
No problemo. Ah, come on. Not this guy again. That enemy weak point is so hard to get the way they're bobbing like that. Ugh, I can't even hit it. Crazy. That weak point is so hard to get. It just sucks that you can't aim the revolver. The revolver is just strictly shooting from the hip. There ain't no excuse though. But that weak point is hard to hit. My gosh. Fire. Blessed. Something over there. Alright, much better. Look at all this carnage, all this death. Unbelievable.
Over here!
I see you!
Thank you, stranger. We thought we were goners. Is there some way we can repay you?
Yeah, you can point me to
sound like Colonel Hoffman.
Oh, it's on the other side of the lake. Though you're gonna have to drain it to get over there. Release all counterweights and you'll open the sluice gates.
Let's drain this sucker. Good. Need to get to that other one now. I hope you make it, sir.
Oh, we will.
Sure, it's safe for us to leave now.
There, fixed it.
Where's that switch?
Four bars and before they're gone, the discharge. Oh, dang. Trying to figure out what was going on. Alright. So I gotta run over there and try. Okay. I was like, what is going on? Let's try this again. Go, Power Rangers, go! Boys, hold on. Help is on the way.
Thank you for letting us out, sir.
Glad to be of service.
I'll take that. Jesus, the poor bastards drowned themselves following Harrow's orders.
Tell you, man, those guys that work on those oil rigs, man, in the middle of the nowhere.
Time to get that briefcase.
You have my salute. You have my respect and my salute. Like us. To go, Saber Wolf.
Ow.
All right, dude.
Oh, sweet Jesus.
Bless. Straight shot him with the... Big perk. Yeah, I just get that. I do that move a lot anyway. Send him airborne, shoot him up. Now I can send him airborne, slam him. Power dot. Fire! That was like electricity combined with fire. That was insane. Bless.
You want some
soda? Hold off. It's like it's a glitch. It's like the flamethrower is staying in my hand for some reason. Hold off.
Road clear.
All right.
More money. Is that it?
So I gotta charge that up.
I thought you were one of those demons. The National Guard barricaded us inside here before they headed off to protect the company office. If you want to find the man in charge, you need to use that crane to move those crates.
Though I can just climb over, that's not heavy, too easy.
I'm taking.
Charge and run over there. must go up and around. Start charging stuff up. Go, Power Rangers, go.
Thanks for letting us out.
The office, where is it? I need the man in charge.
There's no way to get there from here.
Unless you use the zip line from the top of that tower, that'd be crazy.
Please, you gotta help my buddies. Once you get on the other side, just follow the pipes. It's a kind of maze, but just keep going.
Christ, we thought we were done for.
Not while Jesse's around. Except for that guy.
God bless you, sir.
Ooh. Boom Eternal. So Boom Eternal, who's? So, all right, we got charge. That's 73 stacks. Flame jet. Improved fuse scorch can now split flames further. Cool, cool, cool.
I can go see my family now.
That's right. Character with the... Oh, saw it, I got a scan. Cool.
Closer examination, I believe these trust documents are suspect. Every 30 years, the property rights are transferred to the next generation. However, I believe that Peter DeBono has likely been deeding them to himself for who knows how many years. Sincerely yours, Jonathan Q. Biddle.
And how do I get up there? Music is getting intense. How? Can't bother with that. Let's go. I just hope the rest of the guards are in one piece.
Jesus.
Of course. Let's go. Mangoes. You ain't gonna be standing up there all day. Bless. Time to go. What you got, big man? Fire! Crimity. Yep. K.O. Point. Zapper can pull multiple enemies at once. That is nice. Supercharged blast. Blocking can now affect multiple enemies at once. Wait till I hit 12. Definitely getting that. Maximum energy is increased. Definitely. because once those electrode moves get out of hand, I'm gonna need more energy to distribute. Oh yeah. And up we go.
Just hope that zip line's still intact.
Yes, okay.
These things are just rocking. Try to sneak up on somebody. Man, who is throwing stuff? Wait your turn, buddy. I'm gonna handle you.
What the fuck is
really? Let's go.
That hurt.
Oh.
Guess this is as far as the pipes go.
I fucking hope that's the right way.
Midi. Oh, it has tentacles now. It shoots beams. Yes. Quan Chi orbs! Shooting skulls! What is going on? Gosh.
Christ. It's not like someone sent in the cavalry. I've been hiding here for a week.
This ain't a rescue mission, so watch your mouth. I'm here to pick up some documents for Assistant Secretary Harrow.
Documents? I don't know anything about any documents. Oh, these documents?
You must be the accountant.
Oh, these documents?
Jonathan Hugh Biddle at your service. Mr. Harrow promised me immediate backup as long as I kept this safe.
Harrow's written you off, Biddle. Sent me for the case, not you. All I know is that DC wants that portfolio seized.
DC? What an asshole. Harrow isn't trying to leverage this property for the government, you hate. He wants it for himself. He wrote me into this scheme for a cut of the profits, and now he's hung me out to dry. That asshole.
How big a cut?
10%.
Hope it was worth all those soldiers' lives, you greedy little pissworm. I'll take that.
Whoa, wait. What about me? How'll I get home?
Walk.
Hmm.
turning the tides my ass. More like lining your own pockets, you slimy shit.
What the hell are you... Ah, Biddle. Oopsie-daisy.
You sent 24 National Guardsmen to their deaths for a paycheck. When the president gets wind of this, you're a dead man.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's just that the way the veins in your forehead are throbbing, it's so comical.
Mr. Assistant Secretary, these accusations sound serious, and...
First of all, it's Mr. Secretary now. As in Secretary of War, as in the fucking right hand of God. Secondly, do you think the President of these United States is gonna give a royal fuck about the pissant accusations of a podunk? Go ahead, Rentier, do it. Give me a reason to throw your cowpoke ass into Newgate and flens your father's legacy to the bone. The Harrow Institute has a much better ring to it, don't you think?
Mr. Secretary, maybe it would be for the best if you...
Maybe it would be best if you stopped interrupting me, you groveling mule! You want to make yourself useful? Get to the kitchen and fetch me a cup of coffee! Now fuck off and find some vampires to kill. That's much more your speed.
Roll. Oh man, so what do you got? Got a bunch of lore. All of these enemies. Those things, man. Those. That. The Gaster. Of course, all of our characters. Virgil's like the Tesla of this game, it seems like. It's just the way they, you know, showcase him in this. All right, 76 stacks, okay. Said last longer, man. I want a quicker cooldown on that. That's what I want. Performing is ever finished produces a spike of electricity, dropping energy, pick up to... Rapid burst, 2 bursts each. I can hold off on that for now. So when you have the augmented boomstick spawning charge, it deals damage. Okay, so as long as they're electrocuted, it puts the damage on. That's sweet. But what was that one perk that at the bottom there was? Wasn't that? Oh, all right. So yeah, so that's what that ability is. Okay. When those orbs are left, I guess you could shoot them when they're on the ground. Well, hell, let's roll with it. Let's see what happens. Boom, balls. Okay, pick up. Picks up candies. Then I have to get that in order for that to work, I guess. We'll get there, we'll get there. So I'm guessing all of the weapons have like some type of electrical feature on them, I guess. Cause I got it with the revolver. And I got it with the sawed off. I'm guessing like all of the guns have, you know, electricity on them once you get them going. Oh man. Yeah, guys, but I think I'm gonna end it right here for now. Once again, the hindquarters is getting numb. Gotta stand up and walk around a bit. But yeah, guys. But for everybody who's been tuning in, I appreciate it. And this is another one for the archives. And of course, I'm Man Bleak. And until next time,